Many of the people detained at this time yesterday after a federal immigration raid in O'Neill, Nebraska, are back in their homes tonight.
But the town is still reeling from what unfolded. Dozens of suspected illegal immigrants taken into custody, as well as locals accused of exploiting them. That's our top story at 6.
KCAU 9 reporter Rebecca Pryor has spent the day in O'Neill. She joins us now after talking with folks there about how the last 24 hours have been. Rebecca?
That's right, Tim and Jenna. I spoke to Bill Price, who had an interesting point of view. While he's the mayor, he's also a state patrol officer. As we already know, state patrol was amongst various officials who assisted ICE in the immigration raid that took place yesterday. The mayor claims that for his own benefit, his boss kept him out of the loop and didn't tell him anything yesterday. In fact, he assumed a drug bust was taking place, and everything he's learned, he's had to read online like everyone else.
This town has been very welcoming, very open to those folks, and obviously they were being terribly taken advantage of by those people that were indicted. So I hope and pray that they're able to get on their feet, and that anything that we as a community can do to help them, that we're going to do it.
The mayor, like many others, is in a state of shock, saying he believes immigrants were taken advantage of and compared what happened to them as almost the same as sex trafficking. Many questions are still left unanswered. Reportedly, about 50 of the 103 immigrants detained have been brought back to their homes, but they no longer have jobs, and the question is, what is their next step? Reporting live from O'Neill, Nebraska, Rebecca Pryor, KCAU 9 News.